What is up, you guys? It's about 6 o'clock in the afternoon. The Raptors play a game earlier today, and they have beat Miami Heat, and this game was a big cup. It's true, all right. This game was a big one because of what happened. The Toronto Raptors beat Miami, I think, 72-102, and it was a close game, and it was a tight game because both teams were playing good defense. The one thing I did not like when the Raptors turned over the ball, I think 20 times, that one I did not like. I did not like the turnover because the Raptors was lucky. Because in mind, he would score off those turnovers, I could say a different game. Okay, but at least we got the win. That's okay too. The top scorer of the game was Fred Finley. He lay up from 3-point range, and he's shooting about it. He was awesome in the game tonight. And I was surprised. Pascal Siakam, he was okay. He got 20 points in the game with some defense. OG Nobi, he did okay too. Kyle Lowry, I think he scored 18 points. Not the 33, but he scored all night. But that's okay. So this is win number 2 of 8 games, game 66. We got under 6 games to go until the playoffs. I hope we can get more better and more better before the playoffs will come. But anyways, the next game will be, who's playing that? I don't know. But I look at the schedule. But I will look at the schedule when I was looking down on it. But anyways, thank you guys for watching. Don't forget to like and subscribe to my video, and I'll see you guys next time. Bye for now.